Stand up for the anthem! Salute the flag! Respect the marriage! I'll push it back! What?
Stand up for the anthem! Salute the flag! Respect the monarch! I'll push it back!
All right, Russell! I see you so happy, please! We'll be right back.
Let's take everything back to work! a man who left in the bathroom that room. He took out the fairy tales of the whole
place in the air.
Easy why to share it, easy why to get torn up in a crazy set. Part of me the dream is a reason for the day.
Sing as a child on the day that you will be the best you got. So what is this fairy?
Warmed up now, yeah? Your throat's a bit dry, I'm gonna have some of this delicious Pennine spring water, 1 second.
Can you taste the hydration?
Yeah, it's very hydrating. Before we go any further, we need to do something really, really important. Now I'm a bit sweaty and my head's a bit awash and full of fluff and things like that, so I'm gonna try and get this right. I'm sure I can. Will you all please make a hell of a lot of noise for some very awesome bands who go by the name of Tyrannosaurus Allen, Broken Nose, ICH, whose album is fucking brilliant, by the way, Dirty Revolution, Moral Dilemma, and of course The Skits. Have I missed anyone out?
What?
What?
Duran Duran.
Is he just pissing about? Duran Duran! They were great.
Dexys Midnight Runners. I'm actually going to steal this. I'm going to find a use
all right,
for this.
All right, all right,
cream.
What direction? Right, hold up. So, whoa. We're going to try a little bit of an experiment, if it's all right with you guys. I need you to do us a favour. I need you to part the way and make a gap in the middle of the room, if you could. If you could do it as quickly as fucking possible. Don't dilly-dally, come on. Just pick a side.
Language.
It's a bit too enthusiastic. Pick a side and stand on it. There we go. Get to one side. There we are. Few shots. That'll do. That's about the gist of it. That's all good. Right now, everyone, you don't have to take part if you don't want to. But everyone who wants to take part, do you reckon you could just get down onto your knees? If all of you just got on your fucking knees right now. Come on, people, I'm not talking to myself. Get down on your fucking knees. Come on. Down. Hey, come on. Quicker, that'll do. That's it. I need more people on that side. That's all right. Basically, what we've done is we've altered the wall of death into a crawl of death. So when this kicks in, as aggressively as possible, if you just crawl towards your adversary, and we'll see what bizarre orgy type thing comes about.
But say you know you got
have some corrections for the feeling brings.
What day you know you gotta be born for it without me needing a proof? What day you know you gotta be born? Whoa, 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 whoa. What day you know you gotta be born for it? So drop the ship up to me. Until that day.
Bones. Right. How y'all doing? You're all still with us, yeah? People on the balcony, you alright? Here, more in an observational capacity. Those two tunes we just did, they're off our forthcoming album, which should have been out about 2 months ago, but wasn't. But it's definitely coming out in March of next year. So, if anyone is sick of old Random Hand songs, and we fucking are, no, I'm joking. And would like to hear some new Random Hand songs, then keep an eye out for that, and you can get some pre-sales and all the rest of it. Sorry, I better just explain that. Sorry, these lot are a bit confused, and where have you lot have come out to a gig, they're expecting some sort of bizarre pornographic cabaret-esque show. Don't mess with me fucking shoelace. That's dangerous. Jesus Christ. We didn't pay £10 for nothing. You were expecting partial nudity from this show. Oh, don't fucking cheer him. He probably uses finger as a verb. Don't give him any credit. That's this guy. If it gets a bit warmer, there might be partial nudity on the stage. How does that sound? But you're gonna have to make it warmer, alright? But that was meant to mean, I meant that like by dancing and stuff. I don't mean get up here and rub me or anything. Well, you can, if you want to, you can do, I don't mind. There we go. Well, I've incited everything so far, that's good. How we doing, chaps? We alright? Because I've alienated at least 5 people. I can go for the big time if you want. So there's minor technical difficulties there, but it's all good. As is traditional at a Camden Underworld gig, you know, anyone who's been here before will know bands usually like to go for the circle pit around the pillar business. As it's nearing Christmas and it's a special festive occasion, is there any chance you can make a bit of a hole over there and we could go for the circle pit around the two pillars business? If you want to try, I'd say alright. Seriously, Camden, right? If you're feeling particularly agile and clever, if you want to, you can try and go for a figure of eight. But I don't know if that'll work. But I'll tell you what, right? I tell you what, if you can pull off a figure of eight, there'll be partial nudity up here. How does that sound? That's a good swap, I think. I think that's all right.
I'm kind of ready. Listen to how kind of ready I am.
Takes you a bit, takes you to say them.
Mate, I think you actually managed a figure of eight. Well done.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Ba-da-da-da. Show him a bit of knee, Robin. Show him a bit of knee.
Just so you know, the most farcical thing in the world is me trying to take a t-shirt off when I'm sweaty. Check this out.
Look how flawlessly he's doing it.
It's like the reverse of a facehugger from Alien.
That's the point. We never did finish watching the quadrilogy.
Maybe we shouldn't have started with the fourth one. That was possibly a mistake.
I like the fourth one. Nah, it's not. No, it's not. It's got Winona Ryder in it.
Right.
Well,
as was previously restated, we've got a new album coming out next year. We're going to play another new song off it. Don't worry, it's fairly simple. So if you don't know, you can still dance to it anyway. It's fairly straightforward. It's dedicated to someone very special. Did anyone happen to catch Dirty Revolution, who played earlier on today? Fucking awesome man from Cardiff. Their bass player, Morgan, it's his birthday today. Make some noise. And because we're Yorkshire cheapskates and we can't really afford oak, and because we don't really know how to cook and we didn't make him a cake, we're going to play this song for him instead. So this is our gift to him. This one's called 3 from 6 and it goes a little bit like this. Right. At the moment, we're doing a massive tour of the UK. I say massive.
Massive! No, it's massive.
It's massive, it's
huge. We're going to Antarctic.
It's Goliath.
And back again.
Yeah.
That was a bit pointless, really.
Stopping off at Derby! And other such places. But I just want to say, because we're doing the tour with Dirty Revolution and the Skints, and there is no hint of a... Yeah, round of applause, makes sense. But... There's no hint of a joke when I say that it's fucking... It's so good to be able to tour with bands that you're really good mates with and that you fucking love the music of it. It is a pleasure and it makes doing what we do a lot more fun. And especially today when there's a whole host of other fucking awesome bands on the bill. And today has just been fucking awesome for music because... In all sincerity, every single one of the bands has played today. We fucking love them. I love them, they're in my CD collection. And the cool thing about this kind of music is you can just play with your friends and see your mates all the time, and that makes it fucking awesome. It's a really good, it's fucking great. What about you? You mean, are you in a band? All right, so. Yeah, we like you as well. You're all right.
Let him have it.
Yeah, he's all right.
Yeah, we like him.
He's all right. You seem all right.
Well done, sir.
You look, don't take this the wrong way, a little bit pervy, but
in a nice way.
No, it's his tash. You hear that? He likes my nipples, and you're saying he's not pervy?
Okay, I take that back.
Fuck me.
Last time I stick up for a guy with a mustache, I should know. I should know better.
I'll tell you what, sir. This one's for you.
Of it.
Face up!
I'm pretty sure that I speak on behalf of all the bands when I say thank you so much for getting off your arses and coming down to a gig and watching some live music. It's really fucking appreciated. All the bands who played tonight, we've got some merchandise for sale out by the bar. There's a fucking, I'm sure you've seen it, it's a fucking shit ton of t-shirts and CDs. And there were some free cakes on offer as well, but they might have all got pinched by now, but... There's a donut left apparently, I have it on good authority, cheers.
Oh, I'm sure that's still there.
I'm sure that, so it'd be a mad rush to get the donut at the end of the show.
As we speak, I've got top men getting it for me. Top men.
But yeah, all the bands have got stuff for sale, so please check it on your way past. I'm sure they'd very much appreciate it. Pete, could you just split your feet in two for a second? There we go, sorry. By the way, could we get a special round of applause? This is Pete. Pete's from... We're from a town in West Yorkshire called Keighley. Oh, hang on. Pete's from a town in North Yorkshire called Skipton, which you won't have heard of. Don't worry about it. They've got a castle, that's about it. But Pete's a mate of ours from back home, he's helping us out, and he's doing a damn fine job as well. Cheers, man. If you know this one, please sing along. It goes a little bit like this.
Or your phone's a blinding phone, says that's the one. You gotta
out to all of you lot. Thanks very much once again. We've been Random Band. We'll see you all again soon. Thanks very much. I should say, seriously, like, you know, it's cool, it's a punk show, you know what I mean? People like who enjoy music, we're all mates, we're mates with you. It's fucking awesome. This guy's lost his shoe. That's punk as fuck. Have a look for his shoe.
Have a look for his shoe, people. Oh, come on. No, he's lost his shoe. Come on, man. Don't push him. Oh, come on. Oh, he's lost his shoe. People will stand on his foot and he'll
Has
go
anyone
out.
Found his shoe yet? Have you found his shoe? It looks like that, apparently. If you find his shoe, there's your man. Yeah, should I say, like, you know, all punk stuff aside, Royal Mason, that, thanks for enjoying music, but thanks very much for shouting then, because that's going to make us look good on the video we're doing, so, sorry for that, Ricky. That's what it's all about. We're going to play one more song and then fuck off, but thanks again for coming out, it's very, very much appreciated. Cheers, guys. Have a good night.
Pass the party.